The next contest is a silent gauntlet match.
Oh, wow, baby. You know what that means? Double sirens.
Double sirens.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Making a return to the SWE. I'm a fan of this little lady.
The one. The only.
There she is. Nikki Storm, ladies and gentlemen.
They love Nikki Storm here in Iceland.
Oh, they love her everywhere she goes, man. Nikki Storm, one of the best travel wrestlers in the UK right now. And you know what? I didn't say one of the best travel female wrestlers. Best travel wrestler.
Yep. Well, it's America, Japan, Europe.
Yeah, baby.
You're talking about Nikki Storm.
They're also talking about this little lady.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The former future division champion.
And let's do this again. The first siren. The whole box champion.
The voluptuous. The next thing. The next one. Viper, baby.
And Randy, not just any siren. Siren of the year.
Siren of the year right there. Yeah, I don't know how I didn't win that award. I think you had something to do with that, Brewster.
Well, actually, I'm voting for you.
That's what I mean. Once you voted for me, no one else wanted to.
I voted for you in everything.
Good, thank you. It did me go no good.
Even best newcomer.
Well, yeah. That's because I keep retiring and coming back. This is going to be great. I am looking forward to this. This is a treat for the Dundee fans here in Ardlar.
Viper is not going to kill me.
There you
go. Classy lady there, aren't there? You know what? She is a classy lady. Whereas Viper, she's just not that special, man. Just not that special.
Maybe she's not that special.
She's not that special, man.
Maybe she's not that special.
She does love the fun time raffle money, but she's not that special. And saying that, much like Ian Ambrose earlier that evening, oh, Nikki, come on. You know better than that. Yeah, much like Ian Ambrose, Viper is working hurt tonight.
Yeah.
She is injured. She was injured last night. She is missing not one, but two toenails.
Oh,
yeah, man. Two toenails. I'm not sure if that's one from each foot or if it's two on the same foot. I hope it's not both on the same foot.
I don't like to get involved in a woman breaking nails.
That's how you break a neck, not just a nail.
Viper showing strength.
Double hand chop, a big clothesline. And Nikki being thrown around the ring like an empty tracksuit right now.
Viper's gonna throw him in.
Yeah, Viper! Viper, nobody home. Nobody home. I had a chance to speak with Viper earlier and I said, hey Viper, you got anything to say for your match out there? She turned to me and she said, if he dies, he dies. I'm a little confused by that because clearly you can see that she's fighting a woman.
Well,
I don't know who she was talking about. I don't know who may die. I hope it's you.
Well, thank you.
And you talk about Nikki Storm, how she's been well-traveled. She's been all around the world. There is still one thing. Like I spoke to Michael, I spoke to Nikki. I speak to everyone through the bag. No one speaks to you.
Speaks to me.
Nobody speaks to you, but I was speaking to her. She still has to tick off the thrill.
Oh, right.
Now, I don't mean it means that she wants to annoy everyone in Australia and to have them all picked off, or if it's just another location that she's still to mark on her bucket list. Well, one way or another, Australia, you better watch out because Nikki Storm's coming for you.
I don't know about it when she hits Australia, the land of Oz. Good day, mate.
Right now, that was wonderful.
Thank you for that.
You can do accents. Oh, boy.
Nikki is an STF.
Wearing down Viper. Now look at that, the much larger opponent, the stronger powerhouse that is Viper on the ground right now.
Well, this is an STF, and this really hurts. This puts a lot of strain on the back.
See every so often, Nikki leaning in and all. Grabbing a handful of hair, two handfuls of hair.
Camel clutch. Version of a camel clutch.
What did you say about a camel?
Camel clutch.
Clutch, oh, that's okay. It is a woman's match after all.
Nikki now. This is the same up on this.
Power of Viper kicking right out there. And like I say, these girls have been around 6 years up and down the road. These girls have been fighting one another. They've been feuding on and off. This is the first time the fans here in Dundee get a chance to see Nikki Storm and Viper go one-on-one. But these girls are not strangers to one another. And then the Viper throws at Nikki. Nikki's seen too many times before. And then the Nikki throws at Viper. Viper's seen so many times before. So for this match, for one of these ladies to win, it's going to take one of them thinking outside the box.
And remember, this is a gauntlet match. Whoever wins this is another point.
Yeah, it's wise to keep something in the tank for round two.
And Nikki Storm thinks she's there. Best in the world.
Looking that leg there.
Two and two. Got to go back. I said this is the first time they've faced each other in here in SWB. And as we understand it, it could very well be the last.
Well, yeah. Next month, Uprising is your last opportunity to see one of the great selling out Uprising shows coming from the Argo Complex.
Yep, definitely.
And wow, I can't wait to see. I think tonight. I can only imagine what we got in store for our last show in the Oregon Complex, baby.
And maybe the last time we work together.
I hope so. If we change venues, can I change venues?
Oh, I thought I would agree on you by now.
Oh, you haven't. Oh, and a slam. And a hard one.
Another one.
Look
at the Venom and Viper. Another one. How many of these can Nikki Storm take?
Three so far.
Oh yeah.
And she's back on her feet again.
Yes.
Thunder's in.
No.
What? Oh.
Something went from Nikki Storm's head because it just got decapitated.
Oh. It's rolling down the Kingsway right now. And 2-0. Viper coming down there.
For a cover on the way home.
I say again, she's just not that special.
Rather complex with disagreement.
Oh, she's going up on top. It looks like Viper's coming down.
Viper, Bob, no!
Oh. She was coming down. And look at that, an unusual.
Wait a minute, come on, you the feel on the
road
by Storm. Yes, that's it. Nikki Storm using the
bell. Ring the bell. Nikki Storm wins, like I said. It was going to take some outside the box thinking.
Oh, it was outside the box of people outside the ring.
Picking up that win, but now, one down, one to go.
One to go, who's our opponent now? Who's next in line?
Oh, wait a minute. A little explaining to do from her actions earlier.
About 2-3 years ago, these two ladies had a match and they haven't passed each other since then.
With a two or with a three?
It was a match between Nikki Storm and Sonny Jane.
Yeah, how long ago? Was it 2 or 3 years?
I can't be accurate.
You suck!
Perhaps 2 years ago.
It was 2 years ago, for your information.
2 years ago, there you
go. I'll keep you right.
Thank you. And Nikki Storm is talking. What happens in 2 years?
Not for you.
No.
You don't get any better. Sammy and Nikki.
Slap suplex. Nikki Storm attacks Sammy in the get-go. How wise is that? I mean, how much in the tank is left for Nikki Storm? She just went around with Viper.
How wise was it for Nikki Storm to attack her opponent? Well, if you want to win the match, at one point or another, it would be advisable to attack your opponent.
Yeah, very wise.
Yeah.
But that's what I'm saying. How much in the tank is left for Nikki? She just went a whole round with Viper.
Yeah, she did. So attacking quick and out of the gate. You want to end that quick, surely. Yeah?
Yes,
sure. Running out of what you have left. Food was very wide.
But also,
why were you asking such an inane question, Drew?
It won't be that easy because Sammy Jane is also a former Future Vision champion.
I never said anything about these girls being easy. Stop being so offensive, Blue. How dare you?
Totally out of context.
I'll put you up in your context.
What? I heard you were easy.
I am very easy. But I digress, that is for another time. And hey, just because Christopher Thane has robust your advances doesn't mean you can go moving on to me. I ain't in a sloppy second.
Of course, a new referee, Edith.
Our new referee, Edith. You are on a first-name basis with the only female referee here. You cut their foot and threaten you.
I spoke to her earlier on, I introduced myself.
She spoke back?
Yes, she said my name. That's Edith.
That's because she hasn't been here.
She'll win, I'm guessing.
And quickly, if she's lucky.
There's another one.
Two
count only.
This has been all Nikki Storm out of the box. You gotta think, maybe after that win over Viper, the confidence is growing. She's running on that adrenaline rush. Yeah. And
think about it, Sami Zayn's wrestled one match tonight. Nikki Storm's in her second. Just there, one match now.
Sami Zayn has wrestled a match tonight.
Well, she's in the match.
She's
now.
In the process of
She's in the process. And Nikki Storm has wrestled, well, she's in her second one.
One and a half.
Yeah, one and a half.
Good Lord, you are dreadful when it comes to decimals, aren't you? I'm the one that's going to be American here, man. Get with the metric system. Wait a minute, a let's go Sami chant from the FWE fan that 24 hours ago wouldn't have spat on Sami Zayn if she was on fire.
Yeah.
And she's on fire right now.
Yeah.
And I have seen fans spit at her because they're grotesque around about here. So I'm not really sure what my point was. Maybe you can save this segment, Drew.
Your point was basically that they're chanting for Sami and you can't believe it because 24 hours ago they were booing her.
I was wrong, you can't save this segment. Back to me.
Perhaps it's due to the fact that she slapped Dean Ambrose and walked out on Dean Ambrose.
Hey, no. Where did you see that?
Well, that's what I got. She walked out on him, left him here. I think the other
is... Ringo Starr did not walk away from the Beatles. You understand? Sami Zayn is not walking away from her meal ticket. The headstand! Hashtag scumbag, the FWE Heavyweight Champion, Ian Ambrose. Why would she walk away from that? Ian Ambrose is the FWE Heavyweight Champion. All Sami has is a glittery outfit.
Well,
and a Sirens Award that she didn't even deserve, goddammit. That should have went
wrestler.
To me.
Inspirational wrestler.
She inspired me. She inspired me to...
Well, this crowd's inspired by this match because... They're torn between Nikki and Sami. Listen to this.
Okay, you interrupt me.
Whoa, beautiful drop kick.
Beautiful missile drop kick.
One.
Two.
No. Oh, two only.
That ring awareness there. Nikki Storm knew exactly where she was, knew exactly where that hand was of Esther, knew before it hit the three, she was kicking out.
Bitch, please.
Beautiful neck breaker.
We're going, can it be?
One, two,
oh, Nikki kicks her again.
I heard that Sami likes a bit of swinging. Neck breaker.
Yeah.
Bit of a ball breaker, too.
Oh,
the elbow.
This could be Nikki's chance.
Oh, wait a minute.
We've seen a hand before.
Oh, beautiful. Swinging fisherman neck breaker.
Fellas.
One, two.
And a kick out of Sami. This is unbelievable.
Listen to the crowd here. They are red hot tonight. This is amazing, Brew. I can't even hear you speak. And that is a good thing.
I can't hear you either.
What did you say?
German suplex.
Yeah, Bridge!
Three.
She got! She got Sami Zayn's beat Nikki Storm! This is unbelievable! It's not really there! In what world is that unbelievable?
A rolling German suplex with a class bridge! And Sami Zayn gets the win! Congratulations to the most inspirational wrestler of the year award.
Absolutely, picking up a huge win over the superstar of UK wrestling, Nikki Storm.
And a great effort.
Huge gather in the cap.
Nikki Storm tonight, two matches, won one, lost one. A big, huge effort to Nikki Storm.
Hey, yeah, let's not forget that Nikki Storm picking up a huge win over Viper before this match.
No!